So today we will solve this problem, count the number of duplicates. Okay, so in this problem, what they have given us, they have given us a string and we have to find the number of duplicates present in that string. Okay, so this is the description they have given, means in case in the string means we can have alphabetical characters and the numeric digits, both can be there in a string. Okay, and the string is distinct case insensitive, means the capital alphabet and the small alphabet both are same, means they are same, we have to assume. Okay, and in this example, so they have given some examples. Okay, for example, A, B, C, D, E, in this case means all the characters are unique, so that's why they are returning the zero. And in the second example, they have given us double A, double B, C, D, E. So in this case, only A and B are repeating two times, so that's why they have returned the two value. So similarly, they have given the example for digits also, means if the digit is repeating more than once, then we have to count and accordingly we have to return the value, right? So firstly, means what I can see is they have given us a string, which I'm just expanding the console. Okay, so what I am assuming is, so they have given us a string. Firstly, means they are saying the string is case insensitive. So what I can do is, means I can convert the first string into lowercase. Okay, so I'm just using the function of string class to lowercase. Okay, so after that, means I need to store the count of each character, right? So then only, means I can say, miss, this character is duplicate, miss, this is repeating more than once, right? So I am looking for a data structure, miss, where, miss, I can store the count of each character, right? So any guesses, miss, I can think, miss, I can use the hash map. I can use the hash map. I can use the integer array also. I can use to store the count of chars, but that is a different thing. To means simply means the hash map I can use. In hash map, key will be the character and the value will be, it's the count, right? So by using hash map, just now means I've just started declaring the hash map. Okay, key is the string and value is integer. Okay, yeah, hash map. Okay, so after that, in hash map I need to store the count of each character present in a text string. Okay, so I'm just iterating over a text string till its length. Okay, so I'm using if condition. If the character is present in the map, then I have to increment the count of that character. Not I, here the text dot caret. Okay, so if it is present, I am just updating the previous value by just incrementing its previous value. I'll take out this char because I can use in so many places after that. Okay. Okay. So here I can directly replace by variable. Okay. C, and I'm fetching here the previous count, and after that I'm just incrementing. Okay, so if that character is not present in the map, I have to put its count 1 because it's just added and it just came. So by using this loop, means I've stored the count of each character in a map. Now my question left is, I have to check, miss, which one is coming more than once, so that is duplicate, right? And for that, means I need some variable to store the count of duplicates, right? So I have declared this count variable and I'm iterating over. I need to iterate only on the hash values, right? Because from that only I can get the count of duplicates. So I am just iterating over the count of values. Map dot values is the function in a map class. Okay, so if this I value is greater than 1, then it means it's duplicate, right? So I can increment the count, and after that I can return the count. Yeah, I think that's all. This will solve us the problem. Okay, so I'm just running.